Hey, good Thursday afternoon, Mitch Shields from Mitch Shields Music. Hope you're doing well, getting through the week. One more day, we're almost there. You've almost made it. Congratulations. Hey, Throwback Thursday, kind of having a little fun with this. Going to do some Simon and Garfunkel on a Throwback Thursday. Goes like this.
Are you going to Scarborough Fair? Parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme. Remember me to the one who lives there. Then she'll be a true love of mine. Tell her to make me a candle wish for his green. Parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme. Without no seams, no need of words. Then she'll be a true love of mine. Tell her to find me an acre of land. Parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme.
So many tears
between the salt water and the sea strata. Then she'll be a true love of mine. To reap me with sickle of leather. Parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme.
Soldiers to kill
and gather it all in a bunch at a
cover.
Then she'll be a true love of mine. Parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme. Remember me to the one who lives there. She once was a true lover.
Hey, good Thursday again, afternoon. Getting through the weekend, almost there. Hey, hang in there, we're going to make it. I'll tell you what, kind of a Throwback Thursday, something I wanted to do for a long time now. I got a couple things I got to get taken care of, a little bit of business I needed to do. So I just started kind of working on these streaming things, getting a little better at this, and so it's kind of a work in progress. And meant to get it a couple of weeks ago. Bought some equipment, took it a little bit to get in. But anyway, got it up and going. I'm a little remiss, and I missed a very, very important birthday. My Aunt Dorthy, Aunt Dottie as I call her, she lives at Mary's Manor over in Vienna, Missouri. And the great ladies over there, they're taking so good care of her, and I just want to thank them for helping me kind of celebrate her birthday a little belated. Meant to get this to you on your birthday. Sorry, Aunt Dot. Anyway, Aunt Dottie, she's really been kind of an important factor in getting me kind of going into music. We used to sit down and we would listen to, and we were avid watchers of American Bandstand on Saturday afternoon, and she and I would watch that pretty faithfully. And then right after that, now they lived over in Rolla, my grandma did, so we would watch Soul Train. I like Soul Train a little better than she did, but we both loved American Bandstand, and we would listen to music all the time. And one of the favorite songs that we both listened to was Tommy James and the Shondells. So I thought I'd give her a little Tommy James for her birthday belated. Happy birthday, Aunt Dot. Let me find it here real quick for you, and I will do that for you. But anyway, we'd wear that record, the best of Tommy James and the Shondells. We'd wear that record almost so thin you could see through it. And I am having a hard time finding this silly song here. Hang on just a minute. So happy birthday, Aunt Dorthy. I hope you enjoyed that very much. Thanks again to all the folks over at Mary's Manor for taking such good care of her. And sorry I couldn't have got that out to you a little sooner. Some other birthdays I've missed. Mr. Tom Golder, one of my very, very good friends. He and his family have been just very faithfully following us all the way back to when I was singing over at Golden Rock in Camdenton. First got started several years back. And they and their family have just been just tremendous people to good friends. Their families, what they are. So, and then also Mr. Wes Powell, both tremendous men. I tell you what, they have been good friends, and again, more like family than anything. Wes, happy birthday to you as well. So both of you, I know this is something I played for you both in the past, and they both like this, especially Tom. Tom, this one's for you.
Well, my name's Shelley Fettermore, same as my daddy and my daddy before. Hardly ever saw granddaddy down here, only come in town around twice a year. 500 pounds of yeast and some copper line, everybody knew that he made moonshine. Revenue man wanted granddad back, headed up to Hollywood with everything we had. Before my time, but I've been told, never come. down back in Copperhead Road. Yeah, Daddy ran a whiskey in a big black Dodge, bought at the auction at the Mason's Lodge. Got some can of sherry painted on that side. Shot a quarter prime, and then they looked inside. Yeah, and my uncle tore that engine down. I can still remember that rumbling sound. Sheriff came around in the middle of the night. Heard mama crying, said something wasn't right. He's headed down to Knoxville with a wiggling load. You can smell whiskey burning down Copperhead Road.
Tom, hey, that's it for Throwback Thursday. Mitch Shields, I will be out this weekend over in Rolla on Friday night. I'll be at Hopper's and then also at the Hopper's sister location in Waynesville on Saturday, both nights from 7 till 10. And then I'm on the road over to Shalom Acres, and that is in Winfield, Missouri, 480 North Lindsay Road in Winfield, Missouri, and I will be there from 1 until 5 on Sunday. So, Throwback Thursday, Mitch Shields, hey, almost there to the weekend. Take care.